These are some of the top Beijing opera actors in Taiwan, whether it is the action hero, the young female warrior, or the clown. Each role is played to perfection. These professionals have helped make the National Guoguang Opera Company the world's foremost Beijing opera troupe.
第一次去参加俄罗斯契诃夫艺术节的演出，一年市场几乎卖满座。很多人问他，为什么你都找台湾去的，没有找中国大陆去演出？他就讲了，因为台湾的艺术价值比较高。The
Guoguang Opera Company is operated by the Council for Cultural Affairs. Not content to just preserve Beijing opera or introduce it to new audiences, the Guoguang Opera Company has innovated the art form. In order to reinvent traditional operas, the company integrates modern theater concepts that make Beijing opera more contemporary and more accessible to general audiences.
我们每年的新编的戏啊，都受到广大的年轻观众的注意，所以我们的票房收入非常非常好。我们的观众每次我们新戏要演出时候，都是有时候演出前2个月票就卖完了，而且我们的观众有70%-80%都是年轻的大专学生。The
free and open environment that artists in Taiwan enjoy fosters creativity. That is the reason Beijing opera troupes from mainland China simply cannot compete with those from Taiwan. In fact, because of its overwhelming popularity, the OCAC has often invited the Guoguang Opera Company to tour overseas. The Guoguang Opera Company is transforming Beijing opera into a popular pastime.